This council cannot look the other way. It needs to act and ensure the full implementation of all its resolutions. For as long as there is impunity, this unprecedented scale of abuses and violations will simply not decline.
For freedom of movement for civilian populations. Across the region, a series of other camps are in the process of being expanded or established, while other shelter options are being prepared.